Hey guys, don't want to mess with them too much, but I got a got a really cool lock here. Really happy with it. This chick had a lot of boob eggs last year, like 4 out of 7 were boobed. So I'm hoping that does not happen again, but we will see. She is with my really, really pretty citrus pastel calico. And I just love this dude. He's such a killer snake. Such a cool dude. Alright guys, appreciate you watching. Thumbs up if you like it. We'll catch you later.